Nice, 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 nice. He getting that though. Whoa. Doom, 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 doom. Nice, nice, nice. Let's get this uploaded. And yes, the updates, the 2021 Upper Deck Series 1 hockey boxes now, video is posted. The random team for the Contenders Optic and the Contenders Optic BYT number 2 are uploaded now as well from yesterday. So thank you to, was it at the very top of our day? It was, I didn't even say, but thanks to whoever pointed that out. Everyone and their mothers are wearing champs today. What the heck? Video could not be processed? One second, y'all. What's going on, Logan? Welcome back. Big old boy. On the 8-full spot's nice. Let's do some order stuff in while we look for Jim. Nancy grabs a spot straight up. Nice, Nancy. Thank you again. And that Immaculate. Nicholas will grab a spot in the Giants, Bengals, Texans group in that flawless number 6. Still giving away 3 spots total, 2 from a filler, 1 straight up, and then Nicholas grabs a spot in the Immaculate as well. Nice. There we go. Thank you, y'all. Jesus. Chill out. About 5 minutes away before I'm heading to Dindin. What is this process? Can I just get rid of these? I'll wait for Joe before I make any rash decisions. Am I still going? Is that the problem? 8 spots. 8 full straight spots. Five spots. Oh, Nicholas got 3 spots. My bad. Nicholas grabbed Three spots total. So yeah, there are five spots left. Five spots left in the Immaculate, y'all. Let me put that in here. Five spots. I'll be right back. I'll figure something out with you.
I pressed the report at the end.
I still have all the info and everything here.
Oh, you have not stopped the recording.